A while ago, I made all this scary bromine in my parents' garage, and now I've decided that I want to throw some aluminum into it. This is one of my favorite reactions, and the last time that I did it was probably over 6 years ago. Now with a bunch of it in a test tube, I just have to drop in some aluminum foil and wait for it to get started. At the bottom, I'm left with a bunch of dirty aluminum bromide salt and a small